Trixie and Kit are playing. He wants to play inside, but I won't let him because he wants to drag her in here on the carpet where she'll do something that's harder to clean than on the tile. He just wants to run away from her outside. But she got faster and was catching up to him. So he's been playing back, bopping her, and bopped her in the ear, which she doesn't seem to like. I got her to calm down. So I think today I was out doing my nuts. So we were outside for a long time, and I got him, her to calm down, and him to calm down enough that he stayed laying down. She got to check him out. So they're doing a lot better now. Inside, she wanted in the kennel for some reason. Not her crate, the big 4x4 kennel, which I have closed off. There's nothing in there. She stuck her head through the bars and got them stuck. Got her head stuck. So I bent the bars back, got her head out, put them back straight. She goes right back to try to put her head back in there. And this morning she was squirmy and jumpy. Squirmed and jumped off my, or fell off my lap, rolled off at the computer. Didn't seem to get hurt, but I imagine a fall like that when you're sleeping is a rude awakening. She did yelp on the way down. Outside, she climbed up into my lap. I didn't help her get up there. Told her if she could make it, she could be there. Almost as soon as she got up there, she jumped off and face planted. I guess it's good to get this over with while she's a puppy. Instead of a little bit older where it might hurt her. She's barking occasionally. Just one bark at a time. If I could figure out what was causing it, I could train her to bark. I'll put some of the stuff that I'm training her, or have trained her to do at the end of this. She's not getting used to the collar very quick. Really hates a leash. Inside on the tile, I can't do anything to get her used to the leash because I just drag her across the floor. Outside where there's some traction, she kind of gets used to it, bites it a little bit. And she's getting into some biting problems. Only with me, not my roommate. He's not around enough to be with her like I am, so I think it's a familiarity thing. I tried pinching her when she'd bite too hard to get her to bite softer, and that worked for that time. The next time she'd start playing with her toys after going out and coming in and eating, she'd go right back to biting hard, so now it's just no biting at all. And today it seems to be going better. And it's not that she doesn't have enough mouth stimulation, she's got a ton of toys. She's a toy whore. Fucking telemarketers. I hate banning her from biting altogether, but because, you know, that's how puppies get to know stuff. But her teeth are too freaking sharp. Maybe after she gets her adult teeth, she can learn to bite softer. And if I could get her used to the leash, I'd start working her on some obedience stuff. Well, here's the stuff she's learned so far.
Good girl. that's a good baby. You ran off camera. You're not supposed to run off camera. You're not supposed to run off the camera.
High five. Good girl. You are the smartest 8.5-week-old puppy there ever was. Ever. Ever. High five. Good girl. Not the biting part. No biting. No biting. That's right. High five. No, not your nose. Your paw, this thing. Right there. This paw thing. Thing at the end of your leg. The front leg. Get that flea. Get that flea. Get that flea. You got him? Did you get him? There's no flea there. There was no flea. I was joking. I was. High five. Good girl. You're the smartest puppy ever. Here, go look at the camera. Give the camera a kiss. There you go. Say goodnight, Gracie.